Carl, Sandburg College will hold classes in a variety of ways this fall. There will be in-class learning, online learning, a mix of both, and a few other options for students. The specific format will be decided on a class-by-class basis. Courses taught in class will require a contingency plan if there is a need to change to online learning. All Sandburg campus locations reopened Monday after being closed since the middle of March.